Katie, Quimby, and Pete were three out-of-work friends who discovered that the only marketable skill they had was to become friends to the friendless. For a price. They are friends.
I don't get it, man. I mean, you are really fucking cool. Why do you need us?
You know, you're not a slob. You don't stutter.
You're the DaVinci of partying.
I know. It's like my buddies, they don't have any time to hang anymore. They all got married and they're having kids. These fucking guys, they used to show me beaver shots that they took of their girlfriend's punanis. Now they give me 3D sonograms of their wife's uteruses.
It's uteri.
Whatever it's called, it's disgusting. Have you ever seen it?
It's disgusting.
I want more time with you guys. So who wants to go back to my place for tequila, video games, and tequila?
Done.
I don't know, it's getting kind of late. We have another client in the morning.
If I drink alone, I feel like an alcoholic.
Come on.
I'll pay you double.
No, it's not an
triple.
Issue. But we can't.
Ocho centuple.
Boom.
Good, just sound business decision. Let's roll!
Yeah!
All right. Oh. Joe from the Facts of Life.
I did too. I had no idea.
Who knew?
All right, I'll get the booze. But first, are you guys into flavored popcorn? I got caramel. I got cheese.
Are these your roommates?
Or a surprise party?
The stench of stale coffee and harsh judgment makes this one thing only. An intervention. Fuck.
Look, we're here to talk to you about how your alcoholism is affecting our lives.
Cut my hand,
no,
come
no.
on.
No, no. Like the time I announced Sarah was pregnant, you tried to get everyone to start chanting, abort, abort.
It's just an expression.
What about Thanksgiving? When you use the urn we keep crampinade in as a toilet?
I've told you, it was dark. I thought it was a urinal.
You tooed in it, Todd. You tooed in it all the way to the top, 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 top.
Forget all this. Just get away from me, all right? Need some Todd time. Todd time!
I think we can agree I was right about not wanting to come here.
I'll hit the lights and we can slip back out.
There's no way Todd's an alkie, right? He's cool. He's like us.
What do you suggest we do?
He paid us to be his friends. Now, let's be his friends for real. Life moves pretty fast, don't it? Yeah. Certainly has for Todd. All of you have been moving at your own high speeds, and you haven't thought for a second how it's made him feel.
Yeah. This is our intervention on you for being addicted to misunderstanding Todd.
When Todd was chanting abort, he wasn't talking about a fetus. He was saying it felt like your friendship was being aborted because you were taking a new step in your life without him.
And Todd tooed in Grandpa Nate's urn because that's how you were making him feel. Like a number two. Poop.
You are all the reason Todd has a drink every now and then, but that doesn't make him an alcoholic, no. It makes him human, and it makes him Todd.
They're right. We should go apologize.
Todd, the intervention would like to intervene in your life in a positive manner.
What kind of friend should we be now, Pete?
Maybe he'll hire us to visit him in rehab.
Grandma, you're next!
You are in.